Hi children, I welcome all of you to our mathematics online class. That is our max class that we are in chapter multiplication. From the beginning I told you have to study all the multiplication tables. Now I think all have studied the multiplication tables from 1 to 10. So we in this session, in this class, we have to study the multiplication of 2-digit number by a 2-digit number. And there with the regrouping and without a regrouping we have to study. So in the last class what we studied? We studied the multiplication of 3-digit number by a 1-digit number. 3-digit number by a 1-digit number with the regrouping and without a regrouping. If you studied the multiplication tables, then only you can you will get more easy to do the problems, do the multiplication problems. So I hope all are studied the multiplication tables. So let us start the class. So we have to study multiplying by a 2-digit number. I think all are studied the multiplication tables. You got 10 days, I told you. Each day, every day you have to count the multiplication table once in a time. So if you done like that, you get you will get all the multiplication tables. So I think all are studied the multiplication tables. Then you have to do this type of problems if you studied the multiplication tables thoroughly. So we have to multiply a 2-digit number by a 2-digit number without regrouping. Without regrouping. So I am writing here one question. 32 into 12. We have to do this problem. 32 into 12. So from where we will start our multiplication? From where we will start our multiplication? Yes, we will start our multiplication from the ones place. From the ones place. So here in the ones place, which are the numbers here in the ones place? Yes, 2 and 2. 2 and 2 are in the are the numbers in the ones place. So we have to start from the ones place. Here 2 and 2. 2 into 2 is what? 2 into 2 is 4. 2 2s are 4. We have to 4. We have to write here. And next we have to multiply this 2 with this 3. First we have to multiply the ones place number with the 32. We have to multiply this ones place number, that is 2, with the 32. So first we multiplied 2 and 2. 2 2s are 4. And 2 3s are 6. And next we have to multiply 2 and 3. 2 3s are 6. So that also we wrote there. Next step what we have to do? Next step what we have to do? We only studied the multiplication of 3-digit number by a 1-digit number. So for this type of multiplication, what we have to do the next? Next what we have to do? We have to we already multiplied this 2 with 32. 2 with 32, that is we done this. 32 into 2, that is 64, that we done. Next step we have to do is, we have to multiply this 1, this tens place number 1 with 32. 1 with 30, that is we have to multiply 32 into 1. We have to multiply 32 by 1. So, first we have to multiply 1 into 2. 2 by with 2 by 2 we multiply, already multiplied 32 by 2. Next the next number is here, the tens place number is here 1. So we have to multiply that 1 with 32. So 1 into 2, 1 2s are 2. That 2, where we write that 2? 1 into 2 is 2, that we know that. Then where we will write that 2, that answer 2, where we'll write? We will write here. We will write here because we are multiplying the tens place number. We are multiplying the tens place number with the 32. So we have to start from tens place. We have to start from the tens place. So 1 into 2 is 2. Next we have to multiply which and which number? We have to multiply this 1 and 3. 1 with the 3. 1 into 3. 1 3 is what? 1 3 is 3. That 3 we will write at next. As the next digit here, from here we are not able to start from here because this 1 is in the tens place. So we have to start writing from the answer, writing from the tens place, that is here under 6. Under below 6 we have to write 2. Below 6 we have to write 2 because 1 is in the tens place. 1, 2 is 2, that 2 we have to write below 6. And we have to multiply next number 1 and 3. 1, 3 is 3, that we have to write here. So next step is what? We have to add these numbers. We have to add these numbers. So from where we will start addition? Yes, from the ones place. So here only ones place, here the number, only the number is here 4. Here not any number. We can put here 0. Then here there is not any number, we can put 0, that no problem. So we have to add 4 and 0. 4 plus 0 is 4. 4 plus 0 is 4. And 6 plus 2 is 8. And here only, here also only 3 here. And the answer is, tell me what is the answer? 384. This is the multiplication without regrouping of 2 digit by a 2 digit. We already multiplied 2 by 32 first. 2 into 32 we got 64. Next step, we multiply 1 with 32, that we started 1 into 2, that 2 we wrote here under 6, because 1 is in the tens place, so below 6 we wrote 2, and 1 into 3 we wrote by the next number, as the next digit, and last we added the numbers 64 and 320, so 4, 6 plus 2, 8, and 3. 384 is the answer. So, I will do 2 more examples of this type of. So, I wrote 2 problems here. So, we have to multiply 42 by 21. 42 by 21. So, where we will start? We will start from the ones place. 1 into 2. So, we have to multiply first this 1 with 42. First this 1 with 42. So we have to multiply 1 and 2. 1 into 2 is what? 1, 2 is 2. 1, 2 is 2. And next we have to multiply. Tell me next we have to multiply 1 and 4. 1, 4 is? Yes, 1, 4 is 4. And we have to multiply 2 and 2. 2, 2 are 4. That 4 we have to write here. Don't forget, if you wrote here, the answer will be wrong. The answer will be wrong. So we have to multiply here itself. That is the tens place number. We are multiplying this 2 by 42. This 2 by this 42. So we have to write 4 here itself. So 2 twos are 4 and 2 fours are? Yes, 2 fours are 8. So we multiplied the number 1 with 42. We got 42 and the 2 with 42 because we wrote the 2 twos are 4 here because 2 is in the tens place. So 84 is the answer and we have to, here we will put 0. Next step what? Yes, we have to add these numbers. So 2 plus 0, 2. 4 plus 4, 8. And here 8, only 8 here. So the answer is 882. Answer is 882. So next 24 into 11. 24 into 11. So how will we do this problem? First we have to multiply 1 and 4. 1, 4 is? Yes, 1, 4 is 4. And 1, 2. Next we have to multiply this 1 with 2. 1, 2 is? Yes, 2. Next, again we have to multiply 1 with 24. That 1, 4 is, we have to multiply, first we have to multiply this and this. 1, 4 is 4. That 4 where will write? Where will we write that 4? Yes, below 2. Below 2. Because 1 is in the, this 1 is in the tens place. So, we have to write below 2. 1, 4 is 4. And 1, 2 is? Yes, 1, 2 is 2. So next step we have to add. We have to add. We can put here 10, no problem. That is made easy to add. That will made easy to add these two numbers. So 4 plus 0, yes, it is 4. Then 2 plus 4, yes, it is 6. Then here 2. So the answer is 264. Answer is 264. So I think all are understood how to multiply a two-digit number by a two-digit number without regrouping. So we have to do this problem 65 into 23. So where we have to start multiplication? We have to start multiplication from the ones place. That is 3 into 5. 3 fives are what? 3 fives are 15. 3 fives are 15. For 15, what we write here and what we take it as the carryover? Yes, we will write here 5 and we will take it as 1 as the carryover. We will write 5 here and we have to take 1 as the carryover. So, we wrote here 1. Then 5 threes are 15. 1 we take it as the carryover. And next is 6 threes are. Next we have to multiply that 3 with 6. 6 threes are what? 6 threes are 18. 6 threes are 18. And we have to add that carryover with 16. Add the carryover with 16. So 16 plus 6 threes are 18. So 18. We have to add that 18 with the 1. 18 with the carryover 1. 18 plus 1 is 19. 18 plus 1 is 19. And next step, what we have to do? We already multiplied this 3 with 65. 3 fives are 15. 5 we wrote here and 1 we take it as the carryover. 6 threes are 18. 18 plus 1, 19. And next we have to multiply which and which? 2 and 5. 2 fives are? Yes, 2 fives are 10. 2 fives are 10. Then for 10, what we have to write here? We have to write 0. 0 is in the ones place. So we have to write 0 where? Where? Tell me all of you. We have to write 0 below 9. We have to write 0 below 9. And we have to take 1 as the carryover. We have to take 1 as the carryover. So here 2 carryovers are there. So how will we identify which carryover is that? So when we are multiplying the first digit with the number, you have to put the carryover in a circle. And when we multiply the second number, we have to write as it is. We have to write as it is. So we will write 2 fives are 10, 0 we wrote here and 1 we take it as the carryover. And we have to next we have to multiply 2 and 6. 2 6 are what? 2 6 are 12. 2 6 are 12 and we have to add this 12 with 1. 12 plus 1? 13. 12 plus 1? 13. So we multiplied this 65 with 23. First we multiply 3 with 5. And 3 with 6. And next we multiply 2 with 5 and 2 with 6. And we have to put here 0. No problem. To make the addition easy, we are putting here 0. So 5 plus 0, 5. 9 plus 0, 9. 1 plus 3, 4. Then again here 1. So what is the answer? 1495. 1495 is the answer. So the next problem is 84 into 36. We have to start from where? We have to start from the ones place. 4 into 6. 4 6 are what? We have to multiply this 6 with 84. 4 into 6 is what? 4 6 are 24. For 24, we have to write here 4 and 2 we have to take it as the carryover. 2 we have to take it as the carryover. So we have to multiply 6 into 4, 24, 4 wrote here, 2 carryover. And next 8 6 are 48. 8 6 are 48. Next we have to add that 48 with the carryover. 48 plus 2 is, what is 48 plus 2? 48 plus 2 is 50. Then next we have to multiply 3 and 4. 3 with this 84. For that first we have to multiply 3 and 4. 3 fours are what? 3 fours are 12. That 2 we have to write here and 1 we have to take it as the carryover. Then next 8 threes are 8 threes are 24, 24 plus 1 is 25. So we multiplied this 6 and 4. 6 fours are 24. For 24, 4 we wrote here and 2 we take it as a carryover. And next we multiplied 6 and 8. 6 eights are 48. 48 plus 2 is 50. Then we multiplied 3 and 4. 3 fours are 12. We wrote 2 here and we take 1 as the carryover. Next we multiplied 3 and 8. 3 eights are 24. 24 plus 1 is 25. So next step, what we have to do? Yes, we have to add. 4 plus 0? 4. 0 plus 2? 2. And 5 plus 5? 5 plus 5 is 10. We have to write here 0 and 1 is the carryover. 1 plus 2 is 3. So what is the answer? 3024. 3024. So I think all are understood how to multiply a 2-digit by a 2-digit number with the regrouping, and we already studied without regrouping. So we finished this chapter, we wind up this chapter by this last portion, that is multiply a 2-digit number by a 2-digit number with regrouping and without regrouping. So all of you have to study the multiplication tables thoroughly, then only you will get how to do, then only you can do this type of multiplication problems. So all of you have to do one thing, you have to do the problems as you can. You have to do more problems. There are so many problems in the mixed by questions and in your textbook exercises also. So you have to do more problems. Then you will get, you can do any multiplication problem very easily. So we will start the next lesson, understanding division. Multiplication we studied. If we know the multiplication table, then only we can do this division. Understanding division. This is a basic concept of division. Division is another calculation of mathematics. Addition, subtraction, multiplication, and the last one is division. So we are starting division. Understanding division. Division means dividing equally. We have to divide equally. Things divide equally. That is called division. Dividing equally. Dividing equally is called division. So I'm writing here, I'm drawing here stars. So I drawn here stars. How many stars are here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So I drawn here 10 stars. So we have to divide these stars equally into two groups. How will we divide equally into two groups? How will we divide these 10 stars equally into two groups? Then in each group, how many stars we will get in each group? We have to divide these 10 stars into equally into two groups. So how will we divide? In each group, how many stars will be there in each group? So we have to divide these stars into two groups. So we will make a separation like this. Then it becomes two groups. Group 1, group 2. Then how many stars will be there? Division means dividing equally. Division means dividing equally. So how many stars will be there in each group? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 stars will be there in each group. And there will be 2 groups. That means 10 divided by. This is the symbol of division. This is the symbol of division. 10 divided by 2 equals 5. In each group there will be 5 stars. And we divided that 10 stars into 2 groups. We got 5 stars equally in each group. That means 10 divided by 2 equals 5. Then we will look at more examples like this. So we will look another examples of division. Understanding division. Division means dividing things equally. So look at the board. How many flowers are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 flowers are there. So how many we can make it into 4 equal groups. Now, so we have to find how many flowers are there in each group. That we have to find. We have eight flowers. We have to make it into four equal groups. Then we have to find how many flowers are there in each such groups. So four groups, by making four groups, how many flowers will be there in each group? How many flowers were there? You can make like this. 1, 2, 3, then 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So I made this 8 flowers into 4 groups. 1, 2, 3, 4. Then tell me all of you, how many flowers are there in each group? Yes, 2 flowers are there in each group. So we can write this and thus 8 divided by 4 equals 2. That is, we made the 8 flowers into 4 equal groups and we got 2 flowers each in each equal group. In 2 flowers equal in each group. That is 8 divided by 4 equals 2. We made 8 flowers into 4 equal groups. And each group contains 2 flowers. 8 divided by 4 equals 2. So what do you mean by division? Division means dividing things equally. Into such groups. So I explained two examples of how we can write the division statement. That is 8 divided by 4 equals 2, 10 divided by 5 equals 2, that type of statements. So now let us explain this division examples of division by the help of the slides. That will made you easily about to understand how we will write the division statements. So let us watch the slides and that will give you more about this division.
Today we will learn division. This is a guava orchard. Ramesh and his 3 friends want to eat guavas. Ramu Kaka have a basket full of guavas. Let's see how many guavas are in the basket. There are 24 guavas in the basket. First, Ramu Kaka give one guava to each. Then one more guava to each and keep giving the guavas. All guavas are now finished. Each friend got 6 guavas. 24 guavas shared by 4 friends. Sharing equally is called division. 24 divided by 4 is 6. Is symbol of division.
So, what are the things we studied in this class? We studied multiplication of 2-digit number by a 2-digit number with regrouping and without regrouping. By the help of multiplication tables only you can do this type of problem. So my dear students, all of you have to study the multiplication tables thoroughly. Then you can easily do any problems of this multiplication. And we also started the new lesson, understanding division. understanding division. That in that chapter we are writing the division statement by the help of the pictures. Division means what? Dividing things equally. Dividing things equally into equal groups. That is, that means by division. Division. So I think all are understood this class. And in next class we also will continue this chapter division. You have to write the notes and you have to do the worksheets. So, and all of you have to attend the class tests also. So I think all are keeping fine at home. Stay home. Till then, bye bye.